practical logic or logic is concerned with all the methods of reasoning, such as planning statements, value conclusions, or mathematical rules. In that, this Greek philosopher and scientist Aristotle, who is the first person studying about logical reasoning. In this mathematical logic, we deal with the reasoning, that is, logical reasoning. Now, logical reasoning is nothing but of finding all kinds of proofs for the theorems and correctness of the computer programs. Using this, we can correct the programs of any of the computer programs. And based on this, so many concepts are introduced, can be easily understood. And what are the concepts we come across in the computer sciences? Automata theory, digital design, digital logic design, and computability, artificial intelligence. One of the main
logic.